miles south of Cannon and 18 miles east of Montana. It's in the center of the largest oil field in the United States, besides the Permian.
Grand Forks.
Grand Forks is God's definition of hell. There's an Air Force base there. It's terrible. Windy and flat. This light?
Yeah, let me see. Let me see.
That's cool.
I forgot where I was and what I was doing. They're here right now. So, yeah, okay. I want to talk to you later, though. I got another issue with some. Guy, I'm gonna forward some pictures to you. He's looking at one of your papers and has some stories. When did you first pass that? Oh, okay. Was that yours? Oh, okay. And it looks different than the one you have up here now. Ah, okay. Oh, good. Well, there you go. I'm glad. Oh, good. I'm glad you're taken care of. Yes, you don't have anything yet. So, okay. Talk to you later. Hi. Hi. Do you want the light on it now or?
Sure.
So you don't want it too high, Dennis, because then people can't see the detail and appreciate it.
That's how high it needs to be.